Good fighters gone over the rules in the back. There were no final questions from you, Blue. There were no final questions from you, Red. If you want to touch gloves, do it now. Come out ready to fight.
What a huge moment in terms of the career trajectory and the forward potential for Johnny Walker and Jamahal Hill. Walker got COVID early 2022, took about 2 weeks to regain his fitness, brought in a lot of southpaw boxers trying to get ready for the appreciable challenge that is Jamahal Sweet Dreams Hill. Johnny Walker out of the red corner in white, Jamahal Hill out of the southpaw stances in black.
Right kick's coming. You can see it.
Nice. Counter, cut, angle, counter. Snap it if you're throwing it. That's it.
Right hand's coming next. He's looking. Walker's looking for long, straight stuff from the outside, but kicks are first because he's so long.
Ooh, there's that left kick I told you that's sneaky from Jamahal Hill.
He's a nice southpaw. Any southpaw versus conventional fighters, that back leg is a huge weapon for both of these guys.
Spinning attack from Walker. Hill saw it and countered nicely.
Hill's got to be careful. He blocked that head kick attempt from Walker with one arm. That is, you've got to be really careful with that. You'll break your ulna bone in a second.
You can see Walker pulling him to that right kick. Now he's circling into it. He wants to pull Hill into that kick right there. That's why he's circling that way.
Ooh. Both guys throwing everything with bad intentions early. First clinch situation.
Hill gets right into the pummel here. See how he digs that underhook. See if he can pummel that other arm inside.
Not at all surprising to see Johnny Walker grapple a little bit early on. Hill elevates with a knee. 2 minutes have gone by in round one.
Ooh, nice front kick to the body there from Walker.
You can see how bad Hill wants to punch Walker. Like every time he throws something, it's like he just wants so hard to connect. A couple jabs, jab left, right hook to a left hand would do Hill some good. Instead of one at a time. He's throwing one at a time right now. Walker's able to see that.
Walker coming in after a main event with Thiago Santos, went 25 last October. Jamahal Hill also has 5-round experience. Went 25 minutes in his fourth pro fight back in the day.
What I love about what Hill's doing is the forward pressure. You gotta keep Walker moving like this the whole fight. If you keep Walker moving like this, you gotta dodge the crazy punches.
Oh my gosh! That's
Jamahal Hill!
Laid him out!
Putting another opponent to sleep!
Sweet dreams, John.
Man. Jamahal Hill by first round knockout. A stunning fall from grace for Johnny Walker. There's a new light heavyweight contender, Jamahal Sweet Dreams Hill.
Are you kidding me? He was out on his feet before he even fell. Let's take a look at this.
Big right hand
right on the temple.
And they both landed,
shuts
too.
Him off. It just shuts him off.
Gosh.
And then he is in a very bad spot for that one that followed it up.
Bam, on the money
right, and
on that one.
And the way your neck kinks back, that's when you see some of the most just stiff, dead as a board, fall down type of knockouts.
He read that. He read the jab of Walker on that one, came right over the top with the right hand, and they both landed, but Hill landed knowing with confidence.
And there is the reaction from Chad Pomeroy, John Grigware, and Justin Andrews. And there's the broadcast booth reaction. Nice to see the affable Johnny Walker back to the stool. But Jamahal Hill doing what Jamahal Hill does as he gets the first round knockout of Johnny Walker in our main event. Tiago Santos, one of the best strikers in this division, went 25 full with Johnny Walker. Jamahal Hill didn't need so much as a round to dispose of him tonight. All right, one final time tonight. Here's Joe Martinez.
Ladies and gentlemen, the end comes officially. 2 minutes, 55 seconds. Round number one, your winner by way of knockout, Jamahal Sweet Dreams Hill!
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.